So I'm gonna try this route here. It's called Youngblood. It's 513A. Goes up this line of bolts straight up the prow. And we're gonna try to do it without a rope on. God, it's like almost too much, the adrenaline. So this kind of originated from a whole lot of deep water soloing we've been doing. Thailand, Malta, Vietnam. But granite doesn't tend to lend itself to deep water soloing. It's all these glaciers that have eroded the rock, made it smooth, made slabs, especially down at water level into the ocean. So I was like, well, the only way to climb without a rope on something really big over hard packed ground would be maybe a net. I guess just I'll get out to the corner, clip it on, and then you grab it and pull it up to the beaner.
I love